Let's go to the bullying. How did you stay focused and how did you manage that?
So I stay focused by thinking, yeah, I want to really make the Filipinos proud. A Filipina has never won, so that was my main, like, that made me focus. And
but you're just human.
Yes, of course.
It must have hurt.
It hurt a lot.
Did you cry?
It was episode when we were top six. Especially then, I didn't cry because I just thought, okay, I can't let them win. Like, I have to prove them that I'm more than just a pretty face. So I took that as a motivation.
You know, I saw that. You know, and she's saying you have no experience, and you know, we don't understand why you're part of the top six. I said,
yes.
Tough girl. Okay, so you were talking, you're doing self-talk, and you were saying, I cannot allow this woman,
yes,
you know, to win over me. Okay, so how did you handle the other stuff?
The other, especially because also one of the other Filipinas wasn't very nice to me, and that really brought me down, because it was like, especially in the start, and I was kind of trying to grow more confident. So especially by that time, I was feeling like I wanted to give up. But then the next week, she actually got eliminated. And that's when I knew I'm the last Filipina and now I have to fight.
Tonight with Boy Abunda.